Hello guys and welcome to this new video. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a subscribe button for your YouTube videos using Camtasia, and no matter what version you guys use, because you will not need to import any plugins or something like this. And at the end I will be sharing with you two other tutorials showing how you can make this subscribe button go to next level. It can be also like an intro or outro for your videos. I will not talk too much and let's start. Okay guys, the first thing that you gotta do is you will find a link in the description, click on it and you will see this page. You will find this file, so download it as you can see here. After that click on it and extract it, username and RAR. As you can see, you will find these two files. Let's open it and then open this file. You can open it using Photoshop or any program or software. So to make sure that you will not need to Photoshop, I will open it using another software, as you can see. All right, let's look for it. As you can see here, I will open it using this software. You will find the link of this program too in the description box. As you can see, that's my name. I mean the name of my channel. Let's edit it. As you can see guys, let's save it. Let's open it again. As you can see, that's it. Let's go to Camtasia. I'm opening a new project and let's open the project that we have just downloaded. Okay, let's replace this image as you can see. As you can see guys, it's very easy and it's very nice. You can guys also delete this background, as you can see here. You can make it black or any color that you want. Just go to more and visual effects, as you can see. Bring this here to the background, as you can see guys. You can choose any color. Okay, I will show you guys a good thing. Okay, let's import something. I will import this fire, for example. You can make it as an intro, as I said at the beginning. Import this here. And let's resize this. As you can see, guys. Let's go over here and okay, this is not so. Now what will we have to do? We will change the color of the fire. As you can see, guys. Now let's import something else. Okay, let's import this logo, for example. Let's try to drag it here. I think you can do this. Okay, let's try to ungroup it. Ungroup, as you can see. Okay. And added some transition. As you can see. Everything is easy, guys. Don't need to pay plugins or projects or templates or I don't know. It's very easy. You have everything here. Just make sure to hit that subscribe button, guys, and like the video. Okay, let's add something else. As you can see, okay, let's see it one more time. All right. So that's it, guys. I really hope that you like this video. Don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more videos, and see you in next one. Goodbye.